This is me coming face to face with my worst nightmare in Turkey.